Hello friends, welcome to Pathology Riddles. I'm going to play a video clip. Can you correlate between the topic and the video clip played? Could you guess the correlation? If not, watch till the end to know the answer. Today I shall discuss three aspects of apoptosis: the definition, physiological causes, and the meaning of the term. So how to define apoptosis? Apoptosis is programmed cell death, in which cells' own enzymes are activated to degrade cells' own components, the DNA, nuclear and cytoplasmic proteins of the cell. Next, we move on to the physiological causes. This image is a simple way to remember the causes. Let's see what the cause related to the first graphic indicates. The first graphic indicates embryogenesis. These are the four processes in embryogenesis in which apoptosis plays a major role. They include implantation, organogenesis, metamorphosis, and involution. Next three graphics are examples of apoptosis due to hormonal withdrawal. Let's see them individually. What is the type of cell death in endometrial cells during menstruation, and what is the cause of this cell death? The answer is apoptosis is the type of cell death, and the cause is due to hormonal withdrawal from the hormone-dependent cells of endometrium. The endometrial cell breakdown during menstruation is due to apoptosis. Segregation of lactating breast after weaning is due to apoptosis, which is caused due to hormonal withdrawal. The degeneration of ovarian follicles in menopause occurs by apoptosis. Apoptosis plays a major role in the following physiological situations: cell loss in proliferating cell population. The B lymphocytes in bone marrow, which do not show useful antigen receptors, are eliminated by apoptosis. Eliminating self-reactive lymphocytes. These lymphocytes can start destroying body's own tissue and hence have to be removed. Death of host cells after use. The death of cells which have served their purpose, for example neutrophil, after acute inflammatory reaction due to the loss of growth factors. I am sure most of you must have guessed the meaning of the video clip. It is related to the meaning of the term apoptosis. Apoptosis was a term suggested for medical use by Professor James Cormack, who was professor of Greek language in University of Aberdeen, Scotland. This word is used in Greek to describe falling off of petals from flowers or falling leaves from trees, hence the video clip. This attempt was to make apoptosis easy to learn. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe for more, share the knowledge and comment. Thank you.